once your video has been converted, you go ahead and put in your DVD, your blank DVD, into the DVD drive. Once that occurs, you'll get a message that'll pop up here. And you just click ignore. And then select the game. Make sure it's named correctly. And click burn. And I have been dropping it down just for quality purposes to four times the rate. And you click burn. And that's all you have to do.